Researchers at Michigan State University are focusing on the future of beef cattle and natural resource utilization.
Our goal is to model what beef cattle operations of the future should look like, or at least what we think they're going to look like based on the given landscape with natural resource utilization.
Due to ever-increasing costs of fuel, feed, and fertilizers, scientists are trying to model a system predicated on lower exogenous inputs.
One area we're working on is looking how grazing impacts our ability to sequester carbon and also its impact on greenhouse gases. Another important factor of what we're trying to accomplish is to look at not only modeling what these low input systems look like, but also marrying that to local regional food systems. And that's one aspect we believe that our center has to make a big difference in northern Michigan.
Lake City is one of the most productive perennial pasture areas in North America, making the study of genetics in beef cattle important.
Our main focus at Lake City is on beef cattle, and on this beef cattle, what sets us apart is we're trying to become the forage leader in grass-fed genetics, and we want to have an alternative to the producer and the consumer as to how they eat and how the meat's produced.
A grant from USDA allows Roundtree to work side by side with local producers.
So we also have a USDA SARE grant right now, in which we've recruited 20 producers to work hand in hand with the research center. And our goal then is to produce more pasture-based meats to then route through distribution channels into the Traverse City area and outward from there.
Michigan State University AgBioResearch, changing the face of science.